When you got an iPad from a friend or purchased it secondhand, there's chance that it's tied to an iCloud account which you don't know the credentials. Then you'll run into this iCloud lock when setting it up. It's asking for the Apple ID and password. In this video we are going to walk you through how to unlock an iPad like this without using any credentials. Let's jump in. If the iPad also has a passcode which you forgot, here is how to unlock it using iTunes. If you have done this already, skip ahead to the second part where we'll be addressing the iCloud lock issue. So once open it, plug your iPad into the computer, then put it into recovery mode. For an iPad with home button, is press and hold the top and home button simultaneously till the connect to computer icon comes up. Once detected, iTunes should suggest an update or restore. We are going with the restore. Then hit restore and update to confirm, and agree to the terms and conditions. You'll get the firmware first, then your iPad will go through the restore process. By the way, if iTunes is giving you errors, 4YUKI will be a nice alternative, which could help you achieve the same goal in a more intuitive way. So once the restore has completed, you'll see the hello screen, while iTunes showing the activation lock asking for the Apple ID yet again. Let's get back to the iPad and set it up. After connecting to a network, iPad will show you the same iCloud lock as iTunes. If you have enabled two-step verification, you'll see the unlock with passcode option right here. If you still remember it, then you are lucky enough to activate your iPad simply with the passcode, just like this. But if you forgot it, not to worry, here is how to bypass this with a tool called ForMeKey. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, attach your iPad to the computer, then click on start and agree to the disclaimer. ForMeKey will download the Jailbreak tool first if you haven't done it yet. Now insert an empty USB thumb drive into the computer. Once recognized, hit start to create the Jailbreak drive. Once done, you'll see a guide showing you step by step how to complete the Jailbreak, which is fairly simple. So let's now restart the computer. When it boots up, hit the F12 key to enter the boot options. Now select the USB storage device, press enter to confirm. Seconds later, we'll see the checkerine Jailbreak wizard. Make sure your iPad is still connected at this point, then you should see the device information right here. Go ahead and hit start. The device will be put in recovery mode first, hit next to confirm. Once we are in recovery mode, click start, then quickly follow the instructions to enter DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPad with home button, is press and hold both the power and home button for 4 seconds. Then release the power button while continue holding the home button for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the Jailbreak process will be reflected on the device. Well done, now we are going to restart the computer, and then launch ForMeKey to start over. Like before, we click on each of the blue buttons. This time we should see the device information screen, below it is the start remove button. By clicking on it, ForMeKey will do the trick for you in seconds. Well done, now it says the iCloud activation lock has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Now here goes the data and privacy option, which means the activation lock is no longer ahead our way. Let's move on. Keep in mind that when we see this Apple ID sign in option, simply skip it, and then head to the home screen. Then in settings, we should notice the Apple account has been signed out. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.